Hello everybody and welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys some gameplay on the dual pistols. Yeah, they are back. So, I think I might drop my AR for them. Jesus, legendary shotgun up there. It's a common shotgun actually. Funny how they look alike, right? So yeah, we're going to be showing off the stupid lightsabers. Showing off the dual pistols, and someone else has found them as well by the looks of things. It's still the same day I recorded the infantry rifle video, but it's because they switch over at like 2 o'clock. Really, 1 minute. It's better than nothing. Take the fishing rods. No point. I wonder if they brought the epic variant of this back. At least you can zoom in, cause in some games when they have two guns you can't zoom in, you shoot your right one with right trigger and then you shoot the other one with left trigger. Right, in games like Star's Battlefront, which we have somewhere. Another sniper, I've seen so many snipers this game. Yeah, I find these guns fairly inaccurate. They're not the most accurate guns in the game. They're not as accurate as ARs, but still better than nothing. I might drop my gliders actually. Actually, no. Keep. AR, who needs an AR when you have the dual pistols? Let's just see. Oh, it works. It still does work. See if we can see anyone. Actually, I should probably pop another mini. That's an ammo box. It's one to look out for people. Oh, hello. Ow. This guy's aim is not trash like mine. These guns do around 16 damage, I think. That's just remembering from the last time I used them. Back when they first came out. Bad. skill. Wait, if they nerfed it to 41. Oh, they have. These might be a bit too OP now. There's a guy there. Guys. Oh, I got killed by the dual pistols. Surely shouldn't say pistols. Third partied. I should learn about getting third partied in Team Mumble. It's 82 for a headshot. Let's go. Right, we need to actually use our shotgun now, otherwise there's no point picking it up. Oh Jesus, enough right here. Killed Rey, the Jedi's over. Will Nick just stop spamming meme fights? So bad. We had 13 kills. Geez, I like these dual pistols. Oh, we actually hit him. Again. Oh, geez, it sucks to be them right now. There's an epic one down there. Wait, is that epic? What about the dual pistols? Are they? I think they are epic dual pistols. That guy has lost the fight ever since he landed. I mean, since he spawned in, to be honest. Healing. That would be me missing all my snipes. sanity and health in a dream, ladies and gentle ladies. That's a really good game, guys. And I think we'll do one more. Look, it's Mr. Lollipop. Let's do this game, guys. Let's do it. Nail it. Right, we're gonna go straight drops there, okay? Chest up here, we're gonna go for. No. There's no way, guys. Well. At least we have them. Are you kidding? To full damage there, guys. Hate these lightsabers. Take the minis. That's the only reason why I searched the chest for the shields. Shotgun. That shotgun has been sent. Thank you. kills, yep. That's what we need. I think there's a guy here though. Yoink. I wonder if hunting rifles just still in like team mode. We have the double dual pistols, we have the quad, I have the quad pistols, here we go. Both epic as well. Oh, shotgun. Is that guy trying to kill himself? Dude, stop throwing nades! Now he killed himself, thanks to the ammo. What's in this chest? Get that AR ammo. Pretend that didn't happen. There we go. No way. Dual pistol only challenge. Here we go. We've got this. We've got so many dual pistols. We have 4 dual pistols right now. What even is that? Octoriffle? I don't even know the number for 8 dual pistols, that would make 16. We have 16 guns. We might as well get as much shield as we can now. We're not carrying any. Right, we're 100 for epic dual pistols. This is a bit mad. Shotgun. skill there whatsoever. Halfway through the game, we have 5 kills with the dual pistols. Oh, we hit them twice. Can we get the final? Oh no, we can't get the final kill. GG's. All of you GG's. That's the end of this video. Hey guys, I hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.